So Mayor Gardner, former Mayor Gardner, is here working on some city plumbing. This is just another example of how the city of St. Augustine is doing everything it needs to trim the budget. Mr. Mayor, how much time do you assume to spend on city works as opposed to your newsletter? Are you going to have an even balance of the two, or?
I hope in an 80-hour week to balance out the two. I'm not a young man, but I can maintain 80.
Right. And now my understanding is you're also going to begin...
I used to have a son who helped me.